What's up, boys and girls, and welcome to a brand new video. Today we're training our Pink Bean class in MapleStory Europe. The class just got released last week and it's so much fun, but it really hurts my manhood with all the cute squeaky sounds. But oh well, this video will be about the following. In an interview, the MapleStory director actually said that there will be a new Resistance Warrior class being released in MapleStory Korea this December. And we think it's awesome, we love new classes. We were wondering, like, hey, what's this class going to be about? Is there a story behind this one? And if so, what will it be? And as some of you might know, MapleStory Korea just released a new blockbuster update where it's sort of like Black Heaven, but this time it revolves around the heroes and Damien, Demon Slayer's little brother, family member, who's still working for the Black Mage and causing all sorts of havoc. And the blockbuster will be mostly about stopping him. So of course the first thing we were wondering was like, well, won't Damien then be the new warrior class for the Resistance? I mean, if they defeat him and he turns from evil to good, same as Demon Slayer did, then he might actually be the new class. Or it could be maybe a new form of Demon Avenger, like Demon Avenger Age of Ultron or something, I don't know. Anything. Or it might as well just be a class for the funds that has absolutely nothing to do with the story. So what do you guys think, and what do you guys hope for the new Resistance Warrior class? Leave a comment in the description. Thanks for watching and see you next time.